on the second version using a new technology. We perhaps they are building it now in Europe. We are discussing whether or not it's possible, if there are interests in this country. If you are ready with the space in this country, they may even have the inaugural flight by third quarter next year.
He told reporters at the Parliament lobby on Thursday. During Langkawi International Maritime and Aerospace 2019 earlier this year, the ministry showcased a mock-up prototype of flying vehicle called Vector. According to its developer Aerodyne, Vector is not the much-anticipated flying car, but a point-to-point air transportation system.